where there is a looming scarcity of water because there is a rapid population growth, but also industrialization has threatened to overwhelm the amount of water within the district. A recent survey showed that Mbara water users require up to 26 billion liters of water every day. However, National Water is only able to release 14 liters per day. Also, the main source of water in Mbara, which has been River Rizi, has dried up, and that has also added on to the stress on the water within the district.
Having attained a city status, the population of Mbara City has continued to grow from 195,013 in 2014 to about 500,000 people as of today. Though this corresponds with mushrooming of small and large scale processing industries, a lot is left to be desired.
We expected good planning. We joined the city so that we could get good planning for our areas. But we don't have money for fiscal planning. We haven't got anything. It's as if we are still in the rural setup. So I call upon the government, I call upon the parliament to see that maybe they give us enough funds to see that we plan for our people. Fiscal planning is a very important thing.
The concerned people should fast track the operations of these cities, because since they were created, because cities, once they are created, socio-economic reactions are very fast. So you'll find people constructing in any way they like. So we need to act very fast. They are put in the budget, they are funded properly, they are properly physically planned, so that even in that physical planning, that's where we shall even address the issues of river rivers.
The talk about rivers happens to be the heart of Ankole sub-region, supporting millions of residents in 10 districts. Though it originates from Buhweju, it has been established that Mbara City, which houses the population of over 500 people, is the biggest beneficiary.
Senyi, in Biafra, in other areas in this city, people still depend on sewage. They just fetch sewage and you find them drinking in its raw form. Why? Because they don't have access to clean water. Even when there is a piped water, some people are very poor that they cannot manage the tariff they cannot pay for the bills.
And me having participated in Chakwanzi, one of the issues we brought out as leaders from Greater Ankole was the issue of River Rizi. And when we pointed out, indeed the president applauded us and said that finally, we are waking up to be able to recognize that River Rizi is very important to us and at stake. Right now in Mbarara, even if also River Rizi being at full capacity, we cannot also get enough water for the city and what is envisioned ahead. Already the government, the NRM government, has embarked on drawing water from River Kagera to be able to service Singiro and continue to serve the greater population of Mbarara. But even then, the bigger issue is development with sustainability.
The population requires 26 million liters of water per day, but National Water only pumps 14 million liters of water because the main source, River Rizi, has dried up.
You know, there are very many people now who are living in absolute poverty here in what you call Mbarara State. So the River Rizi is drying up. Garbage is being dumped everywhere. People are being overtaxed. I know I am telling you there are many issues which I think. Katete, they don't have a bridge. They don't have, there is a place called Kargangama. All those people, they need bridges. Connectivity is very paramount.
The Mbara District Natural Resource Officer noted that less efforts have been put towards conserving rivers, and this is explained by the continuous pollution.
The communities around, with this increased pollution, definitely we shall have more cases on waterborne diseases, and this definitely impacts on what they do as a community in terms of development.
Earlier, government had earmarked 120 million euros to pump water from River Kagera in Isingiro Tumbara City and Greater Masaka, which authorities say might be taken over by other priorities. Story compiled by Halson Kagure for the news in Mbara City.